Hey everybody, I'm back, and also we got a couple of things to talk about. Do not make fun of LeBron James because you will lose your job. They will fire you, and when you ask why am I getting terminated, they always say, I don't know, that you violated the policies. What policies did I violate? You violated the policy of making fun of a basketball player that knows your job better than you do. So cleaning out ditches, he can do that better than me. Then I'm challenging him to let me play on his NBA team. And if I can win a championship, then he is fired and I keep my damn job. And if he sucks at my job, well, guess what? He can shove it up his, you know what. So LeBron James, that's what you gotta say. You can't fire me. My boss is not gonna come up to me and tell me I'm fired because I am my own damn boss. You got a problem, you ball hog. Throwing a ball down the net, throwing a net, that's all you can do. Giving advice to people about stuff that you don't even know what you're talking about. You don't even freaking know what. You're not even a burlesque dancer like me. You can't look sexy and dance. I bet you can't even dance. So, I'm sorry, your challenge will be accepted. And you will be the loser. Bye-bye, boo-boo-bye. Ba-dum-bum, jump-bum-bum-bum.